السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بشر لي صدري ويسر لي أمري وحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي، رب زدني علما. اللهم لا سهل إلا ما جعلته سهلا، وأنت تجعل الهزن إذا شئت سهلا. أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. I welcome you all to the class of العربية بين يديك. And إن شاء الله تعالى today we are going to continue the unit 12, right? Part 3, inshallah ta'ala. Al-alaqatu bayna al-aba'i wal-abna, the relationship between fathers and sons. So this is a dialogue between Khalid and Hassan and Yusuf. So Khalid says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, أُفَكِّرُ كَثِيرًا فِي مَوْضُوعِ الْعَلَاقَةِ بَيْنَ الْآبَاءِ وَالْأَبْنَاءِ أَوْ بَيْنَ الشَّبَابِ وَالشُّيُوخِ. إنه موضوع مهم. أفكر، فكر يفكر، form two, to think. أفكر كثيرا في موضوع العلاقة. I am thinking a lot about the topic, موضوع, topic of موضوع العلاقة, topic of relationship between fathers and sons. أو بين الشباب والشيوخ, or between young youth and the old people. And the elderly people. Right? So he's thinking about this a lot. Innahu mawdu'un muhimun. Indeed, it is a important. It is an important topic. Hassan says, "Akhtalifu ma'aka ya Khalid." I disagree with you. Ikhtalafa yakhtalifu. I disagree with you, ya Khalid. Hadha al-mawdu'u ghayru muhimun. This topic is not important. Li'anna dawra al-shuyukh qad intaha fi al-hayat. Because the dawra al-shuyukh, the stage of Dawr, you could say, stage of shuyukh, stage of the role, maybe. Right? We don't dawr al shuyukh. The role, yeah. Dawr al shuyukhi. The role of the old people, qad intaha fil hayati, has ended in the life, right? In the life, in these times. Who will listen to old people and so on? يجب أن يعتمد المجتمع على الشباب وحدهم. And يجب is to be mandatory, right? So the society should, must. يعتمد is to depend. The society should depend on the youth alone, on the young people alone, وحدهم alone. أتفق مع خالد في أهمية الموضوع. I agree with Khalid in the importance of the topic. أهمية is topic. مهم أهمية. أهمية الموضوع. واختلف مع حسن. And I disagree with Hassan. ورأيي أن المجتمع يحتاج إلى قوة الشباب وتجربة الشيوخ معا. And my opinion is رأيي. رأيون is opinion. So we have a يا متكلم. My opinion is that, annam is that the society needs, يحتاج إلى قوة الشباب. يحتاج is to need from it. Right? It's to need the strength of the youth. وتجربة الشيوخ معا, and as well as the experience of the old people also. حسن لكن الشيوخ يريدون فرض آرائهم على الشباب. But the elderly people, they want to obligate their views, force their views. Fard means obligation, right? So they want to force their views on the youth. في كل شيء, in everything. في اختيار الأصدقاء, in the اختيار is choosing the friends, والزوجة and the spouse, ونوع الدراسة and the type of studies, right? بل وحتى في الملابس التي يلبسونها. Rather in also in وحتى حتى could be translated as even in their clothes in which they wear, right? So the elders want to force their views upon the young. خالد says للشيوخ آراء وللشباب آراء. For the elder people, they have their right for their opinions, right? They have their views. وللشباب آراء. رأي, the plural is آراء, right? Opinion. ويجب أن يحترم كل فريق آراء الفريق الآخر. And each group, فريق means each group, So each group should or must respect احترم يحترم respect آراء الفريق الآخر of the other party's views, other group's views. Now, that is the young people should respect the elder people's view and the elder people should respect the young people's views. Hassan says, أبي يعاملني معاملة الأطفال. My father deals with me like children. معاملة الأطفال, the dealing of children. That means he deals me like, he treats me like a kid. Now, ولا يستمع إلي, and he does not listen to me. ولا يتحاور معي, and he does not converse with me. He does not speak with me. حاور, no, تحاور يتحاور is to converse. Same like حاور, يحاور also. وهو يحاوره. Yusuf says, أبي يعاملني معاملة الأصدقاء. My father treats me like a friend, right? Like a friend treats another. يستمع إلي, he listens to me. ويحاورني, and he converses with me. ويحترم آرائي, and he respects my opinions. وأتبع نصائحه, and I follow his advices. نصيحة النصائح, his guides, his advice. Hassan says, هكذا تكون العلاقة بين الشباب والشيوخ. This is how the relation should be between the youth and the elders. Now, this is how هكذا means like this. كذلك means like that. كذلك فعلنا به. هكذا like this. Now, that was short lesson. Now, استيعاب التدريب الأول ذا علامة الصحيحة والخطأ ثم صحيح الخطأ. True or false. يفكر خالد في العلاقة بين الشباب والشيوخ. صحيح. Right? Khalid is thinking about the relationship between the youth as well as the elders. This is correct. This is correct. صحيح. حسن يعتقد أن دور الشيوخ قد انتهى. Right? Hassan was the one, right? Second person. Yeah. Hassan believes that the role of the elder people has ended. Right? Has indeed ended. This is also correct. يرى يوسف أن المجتمع يحتاج إلى قوة الشباب وتجربته. تجربة is experience. Huh? Experience. Yusuf thinks that Yara sees, actually Yara means sees, but here he thinks that opinion, right? Because this is called Ra'yul Qalb. Thinking of the heart, seeing of the heart. يرى يوسف أن المجتمع يحتاج, that the society, مجتمع is society, requires the قوة الشباب as well as وتجربته, as well as its experiences. No, this is خطأ. He يحتاج إلى قوة الشباب وتجربة الشيوخ. Not the experience of the youth, but the experience of the elderly. والد حسن يعامله معاملة الأصدقاء. Hassan's father treats him like a friend. لا, not Hassan, no. Yusuf's father. يوسف يعمل بنصائحه والده. نصيحة النصائح بنصائح والده. Yusuf acts upon the advices of his father. This is correct. نعم. صحيح. التدريب الثاني أجب باختصار عما يلي. في أي موضوع يتحاور الأصدقاء. In which topic that are the friends, you know, speaking about, conversing about. يتحاور الأصدقاء عن موضوع العلاقة بين الشباب والشيوخ. نعم. العلاقة بين الآباء والأبناء وبين الشباب والشيوخ. The relationship between fathers and sons and youth and old people. Yeah. من كان رأيه أفضل. Whose opinion is the best? أفضل. رأي يوسف. That's the Yusuf opinion, right? He said that we need the strength of the youth as well as the experience of the old people. هل يفرض الشيوخ آراءهم على الشباب؟ Do the old people يفرض يفردوش obligate force? So do the elderly force their views on the شباب? نعم. يعني في بعض الأحيان. Sometimes they force. Yeah. Sometimes they force في بعض الأحيان or maybe all the time some people, but some people sometimes. كيف يعامل والد يوسف ابنه؟ كيف يعامل؟ How does the father of Yusuf treat his son? مع يعامل والد يوسف ابنه كصديقه, like his friend, or معاملة الأصدقاء. He treats him like a treating of a friend. friends, إلى أي شيء يحتاج المجتمع, which thing does a society need, إلى قوة الشباب وتجربة الشيوخ, نعم إلى قوة الشباب وتجربة الشيوخ معا together, we need both of the things. مفردات التدريب الأول, إملاء الفراغ بكلمة المناسبة من الصندوق. نعم, first one, على الله, can you help me with this? إن شاء الله, which one? على الله, you have to choose. إلبس, فكر, توكل, احترم, اتبع. One. I have to choose which is the correct word. مناسبة, كلمة المناسبة. It will be توكل على الله. نعم, توكل على الله. First one is توكل على الله. والديك, احترم, maybe respect your parents. احترم والديك. الناس معاملة طيبة. عامل الناس, I deal with the people with a good dealing, with a good way, in a good way. نصيحة, نصيحة, اتبع النصيحة, follow the advice. اتبع, يتبع, اتبع, follow. فكر في هذا الموضوع, think about this topic. Next, last one, البس هذا الثوب. لبس يلبس, wear. البس هذا الثوب, wear this dress. And wear this dress. سل بين الكلمتين المتضادتين. كلمتين ال opposite words, متضادتين. قوة strength, right? ضعف weakness. يأخذ, he takes. يعطي, he gives. الشباب, youth, young people. الشيوخ, elderly, old people. ينفع, نفع, ينفع, to benefit. يضر, ضر, يضر, to harm. الآباء, fathers. الأبناء, sons. المهاجرون, الأنصار. مهاجرون والأنصار. Next we have ملاحظة النحو, as usual. إن وأن. إن وأن, so what is إن? إن means indeed, أن means that, mostly. أن means that. Inna wa anna harfu tawkeedin. Inna slash anna. And inna has many sisters, right? Inna ka anna layta la'alla. Lakinna. Inna wa anna harfu tawkeedin. It's a harfu tawkeed. Harf of stress. Emphasis. Yadukhulu ala jumlatil ismiya. It enters upon jumla ismiya, on a nominal sentence. فينسب المبتدا, and makes the مبتدا, that is the subject, منسوب, which gives a fatha. الله غفور, Allah is merciful. إن الله غفور, indeed Allah is merciful. ويسمى اسم إن أو أن, it is called اسم of إن or أن, right? So instead of calling them مبتدا and خبر, we will call them اسم إن and خبر of إن. So اسم of إن is always منسوب, and خبر of إن is مرفوع. With a fatha, ismu inna is mansub all the time. With inna Allah, never inna Allahi or inna Allahu. It's always inna Allah. Wa yarfa'u al-khabara, and makes the khabar marfu. Wa yusamma khabarahu, and it's called its khabar. Udrus wa lahidh, see, he gives examples. Inna Allah ghafur al-rahim. Inna Allah ismu finna, and ghafur is the khabar of inna. Rahim is the object, I mean, na'at, sifa. This is mawsuf sifa. Inna Allah ghafurur rahim. Inna ad-deena 'inda Allah al-Islam. See, any word which is coming after inna, it'll be mansub fatha. Inna ad-deena, indeed. Inna ad-deena 'inda Allah al-Islam. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Or Muhammadan Rasulullah. Anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. So this is what anna, ism of anna, mansub. هذا دليل على أنه رسول. This is an evidence that he is a messenger, that he See, annahu. Now, here's a pronoun. Pronoun is mansub, but you don't see the fatha because pronouns are mabni. They are fixed. Right? Pronouns, ismul ishara, all these things do not change. Haza always remains haza. So they are called mabni, marfu mahallan. It is not lafdan. You can see lafdan here, marfu lafdan. You can see the ending. But here you don't see the ending. Right? Who? This who dhamma is not the i'rab of it. It is just the haraka of it. Yeah, it's just the haraka of it. The i'rab is this, for example, Muhammadan. So this is also mansub, but we don't see it. Right? It's called mahallan or fi mahalli nasb. It is called fi mahalli nasb. Mansub mahallan. Annahu rasul. Rasul is the khabar. So here, ismu inna marfu mahallan, and this is the khabar. Khabar, lafzan. This we can see, lafzan. No? Innahum shu'ubun mukhtalifatun. Indeed, they are people, different people. So innahum, ismu inna is the pronoun again, is a damir. Innal wudu'a nadhafatun mustamirratun. Indeed, wudu is a continuous cleanliness. Act of continuous cleanliness. Wa nadhafatun mustamirra. So here, wudu'a is the ismu finna. Li'anna is also sister, right? Of inna. Li'annaha du'alun ghaniya. Li'annaha, because it is a rich country. Li'annaha, ha is the ismu in li'anna. Uhibbuhum li'anna qulubahum nadhifa. I love them because their hearts are clean. Qulubahum fatha. Qulubahum fatha, na'am. Okay. All right. So we have to find the ism of inna. Idbit ma tahtahu khattun bishakli ma zikri sababi kama fil misal. We have to give tashkil also as well as tell the reason of it. And why is it so? السبب أن فوائد الحاسوب أكثر. See, فوائد. Why is it منسوب? The reason is that the benefits of computers are more. اسم فينا منسوب. أعتقد أنك طالبة جديدة. I believe you are a new student. So طالبة. Why is it مرفوع? It is the خبر فينا. يرى أن العمل حق للمرأة. He thinks that work is a right for the woman. أن العمل. Why is it فتاة? Why? Because it is ism of anna. You can try all these 13 sentences, right? يطلب الطالب الشهادة لأنها وسيلة إلى العمل. Why am I giving them up? Because ism of anna already came here. No? Ism of lianna. The talib requires the certificate because it is a means to work, means for working. لا تنسى أن ابنك أتم السادسة عشرة. Don't forget أن ابنك فتحة. Don't forget that your son has completed 16 years. أصبح يشعر بأنه رجل. He thinks that he feels that he is a man. بأنه رجل. Who is the اسم فينا؟ This is the خبر فينا. That's why مرفوع. لأن الإسلام يحث المسلم على النظافة. Because Islam promotes the Muslim, encourages the Muslim towards cleanliness. So, لأن الإسلام فتى. Because اسمه لأن. إنهم أغنياء أو أغنياء في هذه الدول. Indeed, they are rich in these countries. They are rich people in these countries. So, this is خبر فينا. إن سعيدا فقير يلبث ثيابا. Indeed, Sa'id is poor. He wears old clothes. He wears old clothes. So, inna Sa'idan faqirun. Indeed, Sa'id is poor. So, this is the khabar of inna. Inna al-awlamata satu'addi ila haymanati ad-duwal al-ghaniyyati. Indeed, awlamata fatha because ism of inna. Satu'addi. Indeed, globalization leads to domination of the rich countries. لأن الدول الغنية ستفرض لغتها وثقافتها على الجميع. Because the rich countries, لأن الدول, دولة. Because the rich countries force their language and the culture on everyone. يشكو الشباب من أن المجتمع لا يهتم به. The youth complain The youth complain. Min anna. Why is this min? From that. Oh yeah. Shaka yashku requires min. Min anna al mujtama'a. That the society. La yahtammu bihi. Do not give importance to it. Or to them. So. Anna al mujtama'a. Fatha because anna. يَقُولُ إِنَّ فُرَسَ التَّعْلِيمِ الْعَالِي قَلِيلَةٌ إِنَّ فُرَسَ التَّعْلِيمِ الْعَالِي قَلِيلَةٌ Why is it tun? Because see, إِنَّ And this is all mudaf. I mean, this is all linked to this. This is mudaf إِلَيْهِ for this. And this is the adjective for this. يَقُولُ They say, indeed, the opportunities of studies, of higher studies, are few. Of you. So this is all the ism of inna. You can categorize it like this. Or you can say, yeah, furasa is the ism of inna actually, but this is the mudaf ilayhi and this is the adjective for this. So this will all copy. So qalilatun is a khabar of inna. Yara anna zawaja mukallifun. He thinks that marriage is a responsibility. Mukallif. Yara anna zawaja. Anna zawaja, so mukallif. Zawaja is the ism of anna. So very easy. Now we have Fahmul Masmur. Fahmul Masmur. Istama' ila an-nass thumma ikhtar al-jawab as-sahiha bi wad'i da'iyatin hawla al-harf al-munasib. This is 152. Fahmul Masmur.
الوحدة الثانية عشرة
الدرس الثاني والخمسون بعد المئة
فهم المسموع استمع إلى النص ثم اختر الجواب الصحيح بوضع دائرة حول الحرف المناسب أصبح كثير من الشباب الجامعي في بلادي يفضل مواصلة التعليم على الزواج حيث قال 54% من الشباب إنهم يفضلون مواصلة التعلم الجامعي خوفاً من أن يمنعهم الزواج من مواصلة التعليم والحصول على الشهادات العليا وقال 75% من الشباب الجامعي إنهم لا يفكرون في الزواج لأنه يكلف كثيراً من المال وقال 66% منهم إنهم يفضلون أن يختاروا زوجاتهم بأنفسهم دون تدخل من الآباء والأمهات لأن هذا التدخل يسبب كثيراً من المشكلات فالأب يريد أن يتزوج الابن من ابنة أخيه والأم تريد أن يتزوج الابن من ابنة أختها ومن ناحية أخرى يقول 95% من الشباب إنهم لا يرغبون في الزواج من فتاة أجنبية لأنها من مجتمع يختلف عن مجتمعهم ويفضلون بدلاً من ذلك الزواج من فتيات من وطنهم ومن مجتمعهم أولاً لماذا يفضل
Let's listen to it again.
الوحدة الثانية عشرة
الدرس الثاني والخمسون بعد المئة
فهم المسموع استمع إلى النص ثم اختر الجواب الصحيح بوضع دائرة حول الحرف المناسب أصبح كثير من الشباب الجامعي في
أصبح كثير من الشباب الجامعي many of the university students have become
في بلادي يفضل مواصلة التعليم
prefer مواصلت التعليم they prefer continuing their education
على الزواج
instead of getting married I mean they want to continue pursuing their education and not get married
حيث قال 54%
حيث قال 54% where 54 people say I mean the students
إن الشباب إنه
from the youth
يفضلون مواصلة التعلم الجامعي
إنهم يفضلون مواصلة التعلم الجامعي. Indeed, they يفضلون. They prefer. فضل يفضلوا. إنهم يفضلون. They are preferring مواصلة التعليم. Continuing the education دون الزواج. Without getting married. نعم.
خوفا من أن يمنعهم الزواج من مواصلة التعليم.
خوفا. Fearing that getting married will يمنعوا, will prevent them from مواصلة التعليم. مواصلة is continuing from their continuing their education.
والحصول على الشهادات العليا.
والحصول على الشهادات العليا and to attain higher certificates, right? Higher degrees. They think that marriage, you know, stops them from doing that.
وقال 75%
أقال 75% and 75% people
من الشباب
of the youth
الجامعي إنهم لا يفكرون في الزواج.
75% of the youth are saying university students, university youth are saying that they are not إنهم لا يفكرون في الزواج. Indeed, they are not thinking about marriage.
لأنه يكلف كثيرا من المال.
لأنه يكلف كثيرا من المال because it requires a lot of wealth. كلف يكلف requires it needs a lot of wealth to get married.
وقال 66% من
وقال 66% and 66% people are saying from the youth.
منهم إنهم يفضلون أن يختاروا زوجاتهم بأنفسهم.
إنهم يفضلون that they prefer أن يختاروا that they choose اختار choose their spouses and أنفسهم on their own.
دون تدخل من الآباء.
دون تدخل من الآباء without any intervention from their parents or fathers.
والأمهات.
Fathers and mothers. تدخل يتدخل. Is to intervene, is to تدخل without any the parents taking the responsibility for it.
لأن هذا التدخل يسبب كثيرا من المشكلات.
Because this intervention leads to a lot of problems. كثيرا من المشكلات.
فالأب يريد أن يتزوج الابن من ابنة أخيه.
فالأب يريد أن يتزوج. The father wants to wants his son to get married or his daughter to get married to his brother's son, right, or so on.
والأم تريد أن يتزوج الابن من ابنة أختها.
And the mother also wants his son to marry the daughters of his of her sisters, right, cousins, that is.
ومن ناحية أخرى.
ومن ناحية أخرى and from another angle
يقول 95%
يقول 95 so 5 and 95% of the youth are saying
من الشباب إنهم لا يرغبون في الزواج من فتاة أجنبية.
إنهم لا يرغبون من الزواج الفتاة الأجنبية that they do not want to marry that they are not interested in marrying a foreign girl, right, who's outside of the society.
لأنها من مجتمع يختلف عن مجتمعهم.
Because her and society differs from their society.
ويفضلون بدلا من ذلك.
ويفضلون بدلا من ذلك and they prefer in spite of that they prefer in exchange for that.
الزواج من فتيات من وطنهم ومن مجتمعهم.
That they marry the girls from their society and their country. وطنهم و مجتمعهم. نعم. لماذا؟ So first question, we have five questions based on this text. فهم المسموع. لماذا يفضل الشباب التعليم على الزواج؟ Why are the youth preferring education over marriage? لأن التعليم أفضل من الزواج. Because education is better than marriage. قد يمنعهم الزواج من مواصلة الدراسة. خوفاً من الزواج that the marriage will prevent them from continuing their education مواصلة concerning the education. This is correct. So ba. Khawfan min az-zawaj, the fear marriage. No, the thing that will prevent them from continuing education. أغلب الشباب لا يفكرون في الزواج. Most of the students, أغلب means majority of them, the youth are not thinking about marriage. لأنه يكلف كثيرا لأنهم يفضلون اختيار زوجاتهم بأنفسهم لأن تدخل أمهات يسبب مشكلات. Why are they not thinking about marriage? Because لأنه يكلف كثيرا. Because they have to spend a lot. Now they have to spend a lot. It is a big responsibility. I think Alif, Hamza. Hamza. Why? Because the others are likely because they prefer choosing their wives alone. This is not the reason for them to not marry, right? Because the parents are interfering. No. لِأَنَّ تَدَخُّلَ الْأُمَّهَاتِ يُسَبِّ مُشْكِلَاتِ. No. Because of mothers intervening, it causes a lot of problems. No, not this. Next one, 95% min shabab. From the youths think that يَرْغَبُونَ فِي الزَّوَاجِ مِنْ بِلَادِهِمْ prefer to marry in their countries. Yes, this is correct. لَا يَرْغَبُونَ فِي الزَّوَاجِ مِنْ بِلَادِهِمْ they are not interested in marrying from their countries. لا يَرْغَبُونَ فِي الزَّوَاجِ مِنْ فَتَاةٍ أَجْنَبِيَّةٍ they are interested in marrying a foreign girl. لا, no. غير صحيح. كثير من الشباب يفضلون أن يختاروا زوجاتهم اختيار الآباء للزوجات اختيار الأمهات للزوجات. Many of the youth are preferring that they choose أن يختاروا زوجاتهم that they choose their spouses. اختيار الآباء the mothers اختيار الأمهات neither their fathers nor their mothers. أفضل العنوان لما سمعته هو الشباب والزواج الشباب والتعليم الشباب والتعليم والزواج. Which is the best topic? Best heading of what you heard, it could be youth and marriage, youth and education, or youth, education and marriage. I think it's GM, because they talked about all these things. Yeah, or we can say Shabab wa Zawaj also, because the main topic is marriage. And well, education is just a hindrance in getting married. So it could be this also, Allahu A'lam. This is just speaking, that's it. Oral exercise. This is a dual exercise. Man is batu shababi la shuyukhi fil mujtama. What is the percentage of youth to the elderly in the society? Hal yahtaju al mujtama ila shababi wahdahum limadha? Does the society require only the youth alone? Why? Hal yahtaju al mujtama ila shuyukhi wahdahum limadha? Does the society require only elderly alone? Why? كيف تكون العلاقة بين الشيوخ والشباب? How should be the relationship between the old people and the youth? كيف تكون العلاقة بين الآباء والأبناء? How should be the relationship between the fathers and sons? كيف تعامل والديك? How do you treat your parents? وكيف يعاملانك? عامل يعاملاني. So يعامل يعاملاني. Means dual, right? And how do they both treat you? This is a group exercise, نشاط الفريق. أبن or أبن it should be يعامل أولاده الكبار معاملة الأطفال. They're saying أبن. Okay, a father treats his elder children like elder kids, like children, right? لا يستمع إليهم, does not listen to them, ولا يتحاور معهم, and does not converse with them, ولا يحترم آراءهم, and he does not respect their opinions. أبن يعامل أولاده الكبار معاملة الأصدقاء. A father treats his children, elder children, like friends. يستمع إليهم, he listens to them, ويتحاور معهم, and he speaks to them, converses with them, ويحترم أعراءهم, and he respects their opinion. This was all about. We have one more part of this. من مشكلات الشباب, inshallah ta'ala. Next class, we will do this and finish this. الوحدة الثانية عشرة, inshallah ta'ala. The 12th unit. بارك الله الشباب بارك الله فيكم جزاك الله خيرا سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته الرحمن الرحيم